One of the gifts of blindness, especially to a photographer, is the requirement of moving much slower. It takes me much more time now to finally compose an image, to finally see it, to stitch all the pieces together in my head, to finally see or sense its shape and form. Oh, what a wonderful sacrifice to slow down. Just give me 100 yards and 2 weeks.